Grade 12's WCED learners, now that we have completed 5.1.1, which is the floor plan, we need to now move on to 5.1.2, which would be two elevations seen from the floor plan. So if you have your floor plan, which is this here, if this is your final, you have to draw to the same scale as the floor plan, which is 1:100 in our situation, two views, of which one view would be the front entrance of the building and the other view a side view. So one from the side of your choice, but the compulsory one would be one from the entrance of the building. Preferably the one that you are going to require for the two-point perspective drawing. That is going to be your two views which you are going to draw. Now, looking at your floor plan, here you will find the front entrance, which I have to draw as one elevation. And that's going to be my north elevation, which is going to be here. And then I'm going to have this side chosen here, or preferably this side over here, which will be my side elevation, which will be my west elevation, which I'm going to draw. So my north and my west. And all the details on this side and the front side will be indicated in my two elevations. Let's jump right into it, grade 12.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.